Well, what's that old saying? Drive for show and putt for dough. Bryson DeChambeau definitely has that first part packed down, of course. Releasing the Kraken became a thing all last season. Since Bryson started to pack on the protein shakes, he's been gaining more distance off the tee. Check out that one right there. Even recently competed in the World Long Driver Championship. Finished top 8. That's pretty solid. Little history for you. In 2003, the mark was 321.4 yards, which was achieved there by Hank Keeney. And a standard almost 2 decades when we're talking about driving. During 2019 to 20, Bryson DeChambeau broke that 17-year mark. And a year later, which was last year, he broke his own record. You see it there, 323.7 last year among the tour. Let's just say the Kraken might have a chance to break a little more in 2022. With that, we say good morning to Kyle Porter in the content cabin. And Kyle, we got to start there with some of your bold predictions. And starting with DeChambeau maybe releasing the Kraken, maybe going the distance here.
Yeah, Bryson is a fascinating character this year, Brandon. I do think he's going to break his own driving distance record again. I think he gets to 324 or 325. And, you know, it's not all about just the driver for him. Obviously, that gives him a huge advantage. You look at the Tournament of Champions, which is being played this week. This time last year, Bryson finished T7 this year at that tournament. He lost strokes in every category except for the driver. So the driver really helps him out a lot, but he's so solid throughout the bag that if he can average 324, 325, maybe he inches up toward 330, he's just going to be in so many tournaments because he can be average to slightly above average in every other category and still be competitive. So it's about the driver, obviously. That's what we all come to see. That's the big show. But for him, it's about what the driver leads to, which is contending at all these big events.
Of course, us when it comes to competition.
Do you want a sports network that delivers everything that matters about the game? The highlights, the picks, the instant analysis. No yelling, no fake debates, no politics. Hit the subscribe button and never miss a moment.